my disciples. As I expressed in the last video, I spoke of the drone, and I apologize if some of this was crude and harsh or offended you. It's jokes, the baby skull and all that shit's a fucking joke, so get over it. I'm going to try to be more professional as we go into this next section. We're going to be looking at the circuit board, the actual drone itself. And again, please try to respect Chinese intellectual property as well. I'm not digging too deep in this as far as reverse engineering, DJI's products. But I am, interested in learning a bit about the system and running some experiments. And that's what we're going to see until we can get this thing fired up and hopefully running. We're going to get a soldering iron. This one here is a Xylotronics. It's not the best soldering iron. Of course, when you're wielding it, be very gentle and respectful. It is a wand of power. It's an instrument that can be used for torture. And you don't want to use it for torture. Don't cross those lines. Just use it for fucking work. It's designed to be used for. Also, we're trying to remove these with the power cables. These power cables that go in here. So take a look at some of this stuff. This is really neat microelectronics. It's good for the economy. It's good for you.
All right. And then, I mean, especially when I'm drinking my groceries, we don't. She's just sitting on the side of the table, smiling at me. I'm like, this stuff works. This stuff works. Every one of us is living inside of our own movie of our life. It's a movie of our life. Never, ever bring up anything to a man until he's eaten. Nothing. Let him walk into the only safe place he has on earth, which is his home.
That's deep, man.
Let him sit down, let him eat something. And then tell him whatever it is you gotta tell him.
Gotta hang out with a rabbi. I don't like just, I don't know.
Someone who causes their loop, When I tell my dad it's bad timing, am I 48 years old or am I 9? No. 9. And when my wife is fitness testing me and I interrupt her and make her wrong in the middle of her sentence, am I 48 or am I probably 4 or 5? Trying to get a word in with my older siblings when I was 5 years old. It's just a loop, and when other people are in their loop, catch yourself, and you know certain people's loops, and you know you're going to be seeing them that day, you have time. You've been given time to plan your interaction beforehand to make sure that you're not bringing out their stuff, and also that you are a safe place for their loop to neutralize, and so they don't have to be in their loop when they're in your presence. Any questions? Okay, a couple questions. We'll start with this nice lady, and then we'll move over there. The question was, are children already in loops, or is it only adults? So children are very much in their loops. They're in the heat, they're really in the heat of their loops, like they're in I'll tell you something beautiful about children. Listen carefully to this. You can restore children. Children, see, adults have been so caught up in their loop for so many years. And I want to tell you something powerful about this loop, and this is back to the work I do with groups, is you have a vibrational pattern. The whole world's vibrational, if you know physics. For example, this isn't English. This is just wave patterns hitting your eardrum, which is hitting your cerebral cortex, which is translating my vibrations into English. Everything's vibrational. This is vibrational. The table's vibrational. Everything's made of waves. You yourself have your own wave patterns. You have your own wave patterns. Even today in Yerushalayim, my skateboard hit an old lady's ankle. I felt so bad. This poor lady. She was coming from physical therapy. I was like, I hope, please, don't let it be your ankle. And I'm like, what was the physical therapy for? She's like, my shoulder. And I'm like, well, now you got your ankle and your shoulder. And I was like, ask her, please forgive me. I asked her like 3 times. By the time we got out of the Maccabi building, she finally was like, I forgive you. And because I didn't want to let her go without getting machila, so I like really pushed her hard. Just kidding. And there's no other way than my skateboard hitting that lady's ankle. I took responsibility for it, but that skateboard had that lady's ankle written on it. Okay, on the bottom of my skateboard said that lady's name and her ankle.
That's deep, man.
Let him sit down, let him eat something. And then tell him whatever it is you gotta tell him.
Gotta hang out with a rabbi. I don't like just, you know, I mean, I don't know.
Other people's stories. Obviously, we want to take responsibility for our own stories, but there's other people's stories as well. And everyone who you're dealing with in your life is in their loop. They're in their loop. And you may be someone who causes their loop. You may be someone who doesn't cause the loop, but you're someone who exacerbates their loop. Why don't you start being someone who recognizes their loop and thinks for a moment outside the loops and says, what's the best approach right now for someone who's caught up inside this loop? We're all in our stories. Can't see him. Can't see her. I call her Billy the Kid or Billy the Kid. And they're just pushing us around all day, getting us to say things. When I tell my dad it's bad timing, am I 48 years old or am I 9? No. 9. And when my wife is fitness testing me and I interrupt her and make her wrong in the middle of her sentence, am I 48 or am I probably 4 or 5? Trying to get a word in with my older siblings when I was 5 years old. It's just the loop. It's just the loop. And when other people are in their loop, catch yourself. And you know certain people's loops, and you know you're going to be seeing them that day. You have time. You've been given time to plan your interaction beforehand to make sure that you're not bringing out their stuff, and also that you are a safe place for their loop to neutralize. And so they don't have to be in their loop when they're in your presence. Any questions? Okay, a couple questions. We'll start with this nice lady and then we'll move over there. The question was, are children already in loops or is it only adults? So children are very much in their loops. They're in the heat, really in the heat of their loops. Like they're in the I'll tell you something beautiful about children. Listen carefully to this. You can restore children. Children see adults have been so caught up in their loop for so many years. And I want to tell you something powerful about this loop, and this is back to the work I do with groups, is you have a vibrational pattern. The whole world's vibrational, if you know physics. For example, this isn't English, this is just wave patterns hitting your eardrum, which is hitting your cerebral cortex, which is translating my vibrations into English. Everything's vibrational. This is vibrational. The table's vibrational. Everything's made of waves. You yourself have your own wave patterns. You have your own wave patterns. Even today in Yerushalayim, my skateboard hit an old lady's ankle. I felt so bad. This poor lady. She was coming from physical therapy. I was like, I hope, please, don't let it be your ankle. And I'm like, what was the physical therapy for? She's like, my shoulder. And I'm like, well, now you got your ankle and your shoulder. And I was like asking her, please forgive me. I asked her like 30 times. By the time we got out of the Maccabi building, she finally was like, I forgive you. And because I didn't want to let her go without getting mechila, so I like really pushed her hard. Just kidding. And there's no other way than my skateboard hitting that lady's ankle. I took responsibility for it, but that skateboard had that lady's ankle written on it. Okay, on the bottom of my skateboard said that lady's name and her ankle. That skateboard, it is so predictable. And we believe our story so much, we believe it's absolutely true. In fact, we'll pay therapists especially over weeks and months and years, just to hear our story. Just to hear our story, and just to nod while we tell our story. By the way, I'm all about therapy. You know, therapy is wonderful, but you know, enough. You know, like, you need to pay somebody. Maybe you got to the point where you got to pay someone to hear the story. No one else wants to hear it, so you got to pay somebody to hear the story. By the way, it's wonderful to tell a therapist your story, like, it is so predictable. And we believe our story so much, we believe it's absolutely true. In fact, we'll pay therapists an enormous amount of money, especially over weeks and months and years, just to hear our story. Just to hear our story, and just to nod while we tell our story. By the way, I'm all about therapy. Therapy is wonderful, but you know, enough. You know, like, you need to pay somebody. Maybe you got to the point where you got to pay someone to hear the story. No one else wants to hear it, so you got to pay somebody to hear the story. By the way, it's